That was amazing! Oh, yes, make sure you visit Jarette Domengott. She'll grant you the lands for your camp. You can find her at the Western Guard camp. Oh yes, and don't forget to invite me to your camp once you get settled in. Camp a little ways down the road. The camp was set up to defend against imps and tree spirits. Oh, Messiah suddenly collapsed and fell. Uno, help me!
Of you into my chambers. What? So, you're the one who defeated Red Nose? Can't say you gave me much of a first impression. Surely you weren't alone. Well, a promise is a promise. You can have your camp. Consider it an honor, and do well to care for the lands I bestow on you.
I always find peace and comfort whenever I come to this place.
Thank you.
Halt there, stranger! Who are you? And how'd you manage to break through enemy lines? What? You defeated Red Nose? No, it can't be. Those dark crimson stains all over you. Are they really from Red Nose? I can't just go about introducing you to the captain without his approval. Wait here. I need to report your arrival to the captain.